So, are you understood? Wild animal and domestic animal. Animals living along with the human being are living in villages. So, those are called as domestic animals. Animals which are living in forests, those are called as
wild animals.
So, okay. Who will tell the domestic animals name? Who will tell domestic animals name? Little Nagraj. Yes, sir. Krishna Kara. Domestic animals, tell me. The names of domestic animals.
Cat, dog.
Cow.
Ox. Buffalo.
Sheep.
Goat.
Goat.
Horse.
Okay, very good. Sir, here we are. So the list of the names of the domestic animals we can see here. These are the domestic animals. First one is the cat. So for what purposes we are the nurturing cat? What is the uses of the cat? What is the use of cow? What is use of cow?
Milk.
It gives milk. Here we can see. Cow gives milk. Then cat. What is the use of cat? It catches mouse. Rat. Mouse or rat. Cat eats catches mouse or rat. So we are watching the cat in our home. Then dog. Where you are nurturing dog?
Home.
It is protecting our home. It is protecting our
home.
So we are nurturing the dogs in our home. Then next one, ox. Then goat. Then next one. Next one, tell
them.
First one, cat. Second one.
Dog.
Third one.
Cow.
Fourth one.
Ox.
Fifth one.
Horse.
Next one.
Horse.
Next one.
Sheep.
Next one.
Buffalo.
Next one.
Lamb.
So all these type of the animals are called as
domestic
animals. All these are called as
domestic animals.
Animals are living with us. Those are called as domestic animals. Now we are discussing about the wild animals. Are you understood the domestic animal? These are the animals are called as domestic animals. What am I called now? These are the list of the animals. These are called as
domestic
animals. So cat is used for catching rat or mouse. Then cow is used for
milk.
Then buffalo is also for
milk.
Then goat is also for
milk
and meat. Then sheep is also used for meat and wool. Meat and wool. Then next one, ox is used for flowing our land. The ox is used for flowing our land. Then horse is used for what purposes?
Riding.
So all these are called as
domestic
animals. Then now let's about discuss the
wild animals.
So which are the wild animals? The animals which are purely living in forests are in jungle. So all are called as wild animals. So they are living away from us. So all the human beings are living separately. These animals are living separately. So those separate living animals are called as wild animals. Who are the wild animals? Anybody? The names of the wild animals? First one, Tiger, very good. Then?
Lion.
Then?
Elephant.
Elephant. Then?
Fox.
Fox. Then?
Bear.
Bear.
Monkey.
Monkey.
Deer.
Deer.
Zebra.
Zebra.
Yeah.
Hippopotamus. Then?
Deer.
One arm, rhinos. So bear, the, all these are your big hand team. You have begun. You have begun today. So all these animals are called as
wild animals.
So the cruel animals, like example, lion. Lion is a cruel animal. It is attacking an other animal. You see? What it is eating? It is eating meat. So it is, if you go to the forest, then lion it is attacking on you. How there? You see? So there it is attacking on you. So that is killing you. Lion, then tiger, then next one, cheetah, or leopard. So all these are the fox, all these animals are considered as the which animals? So dangerous animals in the forest. So dangerous animals in the forest. The other animals are not the dangerous animals. The biggest animal on the planet, which is the biggest animal on the land, which is the biggest animal on the land? Which is the animal?
Elephant.
So here is a small one. Flying is given by one of the students. What is it?
Elephant.
What is it?
Elephant.
Elephant is a small animal or big animal? Small animal or big animal?
Big animal.
It is a big animal. Small or big?
Small or big.
This animal is small animal?
Big.
No, it is a
big
animal. Elephant is a
big
animal. Rabbit is a
small.
Rabbit is a
small.
So this animal is
big
animal. Human being is a small animal. Human being also animal. Human being is a small animal comparing to which animal?
Elephant.
So if you are comparing to us with the elephant, elephant is big. Elephant is
big.
So we cannot comparing ourselves with the elephant. So we are like the, this one, small thing, but that is the
big
animal. So that is the big animal. So now we are, let's discuss about the elephant. Now we are discussing about elephant. Which animal? Which animal?
Elephant.
So, okay, before going to discussing about this elephant, now let's about generally discussing about the animal's character. The forest, the king of the forest, who is, which animal is called as king of forest? King of forest. Which animal is called as king of forest? It is roaring. Which animal?
Lion
is called as king of forest. King of
forest.
So lion is the king of
forest.
So biggest animal on the planet is, are they told that which animal?
Elephant.
So this is the biggest animal on the land. Total in our planet, this is the biggest animal, are you know, it is in the water. The biggest animal on our entire our planet, this is the biggest animal, it is a fish. Which fish, are you know?
Snow.
Snow. Whale. Blue whales. Blue whale is the biggest animal on our planet. This is the biggest animal on our planet. Whale. Which are whale?
Blue
whale. Which are?
Blue
whale. So on the land, which is the biggest animal?
Elephant.
So biggest animal is elephant. Well, so I am discussing about the elephant. Who will tell about this elephant? What's the spelling elephant?
Yeah.
elephant. The body of the elephant.
Big.
Okay. The first one we can see is the body part of the elephant. What is this? What is this?
Trunk.
Trunk. This is for us.
Trunk.
Yeah. So what is this?
Legs.
How many legs are there?
Four.
How many legs?
Four.
One leg. What is this?
One.
What is this?
Tail.
What is this?
Tail.
How many tails are there?
One.
Only
one
tail. What is this?
Ears.
Yeah. How many ears are there?
Two.
How many ears?
Two.
What is this?
Eyes.
How many eyes are there?
Two.
Two eyes. So what is this?
Two.
Huh?
Two.
This one is tusk.
Tusk.
What is this?
Tusk.
How many tusks are there? Then how many mouths are there? Mouse. Where is it? See, yes, this is the mouse.
One.
How many mouths?
One.
How many mouths?
One.
Okay. So this is for us. Elephant. The elephant ear is? Elephant ear are?
Ear.
Elephant ears are what?
White.
Elephant ears are?
White.
Elephant tongue is?
White.
Elephant tongue is?
Long.
Elephant tongue is long. Elephant legs are
white.
Big.
Big.
Elephant's legs are
big. Big.
So his back is also
broad.
His back is
broad.
His ears are
white.
Small.
Small.
His ears are
small.
So if you compare to body, this entire body, the smallest thing of the body is which one?
Yeah.
The smallest. The smallest thing of the body is
the eye.
Is that
eye?
So eyes are the smallest things of this elephant. Eyes. So eyes is the smallest thing of or organ of the entire that elephant body. So understood? The elephant trunk is long. His ears are
wide.
His legs are big and strong. His tail is
small.
His tail is small. His back is
broad.
His back is broad. So, for what purposes we are using the back for the carrying children around the zoo. Carrying children around the
zoo.
So we can see this elephant now in this month. If you see the Dasara festival, are you sure the Dasara festival? Dasara festival. In Mysore, we can see Dasara festival. How many animals, which animals we are using to carry the statue of the goddess? Goddess, which goddess? Chamundeshwari. And this day, elephant is carrying the Chamundeshwari statue or icon. Tenth day or ninth day of the Dasara. Ninth day of Dasara.